It's a pleasure to be here in your humble abode. I was at a recording studio earlier with Lauper, and you would not even believe what this ungrateful wench said after what you did. I want you to roll it. Show them what she said.
Yeah.
Here I am, rolling around. Ms. Lauper. Obviously, I've accepted your invitation to come here, obviously for your apology for your conduct on the last Piper's Pit with the great Mr. Albano and myself. And I can assume that you've been a nice lady by apologizing, and for the people, and especially for myself and Al, just go for it.
Apologize? Are you crazy? I ain't gonna apologize.
Wait a second, you're not gonna apologize? You're not gonna apologize for what you did in front of millions of people? Are you gonna sit here and tell me that after what you did, the way you conducted yourself as a lowlife, that you're not gonna apologize for nothing?
Lighten up. Yo, you're on my turf now, pal. Why don't you lighten up? Let me tell you something. Lou said a lot of things. He said a lot of things that made my brother cry. My family is very upset. He didn't just hurt me. He said he hurt my parents. He hurt my grandparents. You know, he didn't make me. That guy's been riding on my back. I let him into my field. He knows nothing about music. Nothing at all. But you know what? I'm going to show him that he knows nothing about music, and he knows even less about wrestling. Let me tell you something, Mr. Albano. I challenge you, you fat bag of wind. I challenge you in your own backyard.
To what?
I'm going to get a female wrestler. In 1 week, I will have a female wrestler. And you can get anybody you want, fat man. You can get anybody you want. And I'll have my wrestler fight yours. And I'll show you that you know nothing about music.
You're gonna get yourself hurt. I'm telling you, you're gonna.